enough.
Well, I'm out of practice. It's been a while since I received an anonymous tip from some hothead charging across the galaxy.
Skip the lecture about how I shouldn't be flying around the galaxy by myself. Or that the noises in my head are too important. I've already tried.
You sure? I've been planning my speech for hours.
I found something, Mr. Tanner. Data pulled from an Azimuth archiver. The files are still corrupt in places, but if the decryption I'm running is good...
Hold on a second. What do you think you found?
Salvation. Had a fail-safe device. Some kind of digital storage for human consciousness. He called it the Nemesis Protocol. Just the type of code name an arrogant prick would give themselves. It must have been activated before the Bright Sentinel was destroyed. The recovery crew only saw a corpse, right?
Yeah. The body's ID was confirmed, but the Thargoid showed up before it could be recovered. I saw the report from the rescue crew. I can't say I doubted its authenticity.
There's no chance Salvation would have been on that ship if he didn't have a getaway plan. He's too much of a coward to face this. Final death, I mean. I know he escaped somehow.
I understand why you're keen on this, Sulla, but this idea of uploading someone's mind into a data bank is just...
This is what? Crazy?
You never said you were crazy, kid. Just don't want you to exhaust yourself chasing rumors.
I'm always exhausted. I didn't ask to join your stupid war with the aliens. Now I'm trapped in the middle of it because of him. This Nemesis device will prove Salvation's still out there, if I can find it. Are you going to help me or not?
I already said I would. What have you got?
The upload's finished. Check your inbox.
Message received. There's a lot of stuff here, so...
I've checked marked the important parts.
So you have. Where did you learn to find this information?
I used to be a private investigator. My boss had a soft spot for people who'd been screwed over by the corporations. He taught me how to access private networks without setting off any alarms.
You're a hacker, right?
Oh yeah. A real cybernet hacker. Nobody talks like that anymore. Info is only as safe as the network it lives on. Didn't you ever learn how to bypass in the Federal Army?
Federal Navy, and no, it wasn't part of my training to steal classified data. I had a network of spies who did that for me.
I read that you tried to seize data from Azimuth computers at Hindmine, but failed. Maybe that wasn't part of your training either.
I can hear your grin, Sulla. Instead of smart moving your way into my bad side, how about you explain how you found out about this Nemesis thing?
Fine, fine. Remember when Azimuth was forced out of several systems last year? They left a few unmarked data clusters on local servers. I doubt on purpose. One had access port info for a primary... Did you send someone after me?
No, why do you ask? You still there, Snow?
I could have sworn there was movement on my radar. Can't see anything now. You tell me if you did, yes?
It depends on what my objective was, but I'm telling the truth. I'm not aware of any plan to have you followed.
Okay. Okay, let's go through this data. Start at the first checkmark.
Talk down to me.
I'm right.
Is that what you think? That we're more interested in what you can give us than we were?
If I couldn't hear the Thargoids, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Maybe you're right. But I'm not sure we'd be talking if I hadn't been a Federal Navy Admiral. It doesn't matter what brings us to the dance, so what matters is you're here now. We have a duty to care for you.
I wish I could believe you. I want to, but I'm so messed up, Aiden. It's like my brain isn't my own anymore. The noises are sometimes loud and sometimes quiet, but I can never switch them off.
That's a crappy hand to be dealt. I wish there was a way to take it back, but the doctors say we can't. Not yet, at least.
Maybe not.
Scan detected.
Need to go. Ships arrived with weapons already. No identification.
Shield online.
Name a destination, I'll have a squadron deployed to meet you.
Zhangdi, jumping comms.